El gobierno de Venezuela reveló un interrogatorio a Luke Dinman, un presunto militar estadounidense que participó en una incursión armada al país. El plan, dijo el detenido, era sacar al presidente Nicolás Maduro de Venezuela y llevarlo a Estados Unidos. Aseguró que detrás estaban el presidente Donald Trump y el opositor Juan Guaidó, así como Jordan Trudeau, contratista estadounidense de Silvercorp.
Tell me about the instructions that Jordan Udo gave to you and which was the target.
The only instructions that I received from Jordan was to ensure that we took control of an airport for safe passage for Maduro and receiving of airplanes.
What other tasks involve taking control of the airport?
Securing the sector, establishing outer security, communicating with the tower, bringing in planes, one of which includes one to put Maduro on and take him back to the United States.
Did you know about a document that described the close of the operation?
Yes, I saw it about a month and a half ago with Jordan's signature and Juan Guaidó's signature.
El pasado domingo, Venezuela informó que frustró una invasión marítima contra el gobierno. Hasta el momento, suman 8 muertos y 19 detenidos.
Who commands Jordan?
President Donald Trump.
Who gave you the weapons and the tactical uniforms?
Jordan through Silvercorp.
What jobs does Cybercorp?
Private security contracting and consulting, known in some places as mercenary work.